نیما جان بفرمایید.
Universal Human Rights has been published in 1948. Human rights is our all responsibility. We have to ask ourselves, after 72 years, what's going on with the war, that now we are talking about gender inequality in Afghanistan and Iran. We have to ask ourselves, our governments, what's going on? Human rights, Article 30, clearly says Human rights, Article 30, clearly says no government can ignore these human rights. So what's going on with the war? Why we have allowed that Islamic politics take over the world in Middle East, in Afghanistan, in Iran, civil wars, civil rights, ignorance, and etc. We have to ask ourselves what's going on. Article 1 and 2, insisting on freedom and equality. What's happened that today we are talking about such a behavior of Taliban towards Afghanistani women? What's happened that Article 3, the right to life, is being ignored? Today is the day against death penalty as well. In Iran, we had 10,000 of people, political persons, have been executed during 1980s. What's happened to the world? What's happened to the world that a person is being executed just because of his religion, because of his expression of thought? We have to rebuild our society and community towards a better understanding of human rights and responsibility towards it. Human rights is responsibility of all. Thank you.